It's a, yeah. Yeah. It's not interesting. It's just how it works. Oh, thanks. Oh, cool. Hello. It got quiet all of a sudden. I think HBJ's died on him. Yeah, but that's okay, I'm recording this path. I didn't record the begin. Yeah, didn't record the beginning. No. It's gonna be two separate uploads. No, I'm planning on ending it soon. Your computer died. Oh. Yeah. Well, he's not wrong. Yeah. Man, I feel kind of disgusted right now. I found some Mitsubishi Colors 18 plus doujins by accident. I found them while looking for these images that I posted in the chat. Yeah. I feel really disgusted right now. I can't unsee it now. Yeah, they're kids. Don't involve pops. Do not involve him in this. No. Moving on. What do you guys think of the Gochi Usa movie? Yeah, it's called. Yes, it's called Gochi Usa, Dear My Sister. Yeah. Because. It dropped. Yeah. November 11th. We need to find it though. Yeah. So, Mahado, what's going on your end? Any, yeah. Oh, that sucks, man. By the way, a while ago I looked at your Tumblr and you said you're gonna do a Cinderella Girls casting call. Are you still gonna do that? Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, what's up? It's me, Kraft Punk. Here to network. Have you checked out my new show, The Kraft Dunk? Yeah. Do you know who Kraft? Okay. I'm about to ruin your night. Hold up. Kraft Punk. Here we go. And send. There we go. I freaking love this guy. Yeah. Yeah. No, that was cheese. No. No corn seeds, no. Okay, all right. This is really concerning. What is so sexually attractive about the colors? They're children, for fuck's sake. This is disturbing. The colors are here to protect the city. Okay, this is a good one. There we go. Got his head. Gord is dead. Man. Imagine they drop a city anime announcement. Yeah. Remember City? That was a manga. I try reading it, but there's no scans. So even if I wanted to, I can't. It was made by the author of Nichijou. Yeah. Oh. It was ahead of its time. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. All right. Night. Night. And what's your... Okay. What's number seven? You put Konosuba or Nichijou? What's wrong with you? Oh no, I was saying it as a joke. It was. I think the last time you showed us your list, Konosuba wasn't in there, I think. We all got shit taste. In the end, we're all poo. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, it's Snake Fred. No, I haven't. No. No, I'm not, I don't go on Twitter much. Holy damn. So cute. So cute. That's amazing. Yeah. Big boss. Nice. Damn. Damn, fam, that's one loud computer fan. New checkpoint. If you made it this far, please type ooh ee ooh ting tang walla walla big bang. Yoshirako is a weird show. I've watched a couple of episodes beginning of January, and I kind of stopped. Yeah. Oh, the one that has like bipolar. Nice. I like. Damn, that's a better banner than mine. I don't think I have a banner. Oh, no, wait, no, wait. I do. It's from Turtles in Time. We've been friends for like 2 years now, and you've never been on my Twitter. Good answer. Oh, yes, that is from my school. Someone drew that, and I want to punch him. Never bring memes to my life. They didn't even draw the Nike sign on Knuckles' chest. Yeah. Oh yeah, I like the redhead girl in Yoshirako. The one voiced by Uraraka. What? My profile pic has not updated. Nope. Yeah. Okay then. I can't really think of anything else to talk about. Yeah. Let's see. All right, you know what? Oh, you go first. No, I haven't. But I did listen to his Pepsi Man one. Yeah, he uploaded today. All right, let's do a smash or pass. Would you smash Makoto from Flying Witch? Fine, we'll do 3D. Okay, so Pat. Okay, fine. 3D. Smash or pass? Asakura. Okay, that was the only 3D character I know. Two days ago. No, not really. That was over a month ago. Oh, wow. He's over there. He also does art really fast, which caught me by surprise. Everyone, go subscribe to Jim. Actually, who am I kidding? You already are subscribed to him. Yeah. What other games are you gonna, are you planning on getting for the Switch? Okay. Yeah. I plan on getting a Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze when that drops in May. Yeah. It's coming to the Switch. It's another Wii U port. Okay. Random match. Man, I love Azumanga Daioh. It's amazing. It's very chill. Yeah. Man. know, for anyone wondering, if you want like an anime similar to Mitsuboshi Colors, then I highly recommend reading Yotsuba and. It's very similar. Maybe. I mean, I want to. I mean, I wanted to get an adaptation, but I'm pretty sure the creator said at one point that he doesn't think a Yotsuba anime would work. But then we see stuff like Non Non Biori and Mitsuboshi Colors. Yeah, so I think it could work. Okay. Yeah, I'm totally listening to it. Yeah, this sounds really good. And this person makes really good mashups. Everyone go subscribe to this person. Called crap. Yeah, go subscribe to that guy. No, we won't. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely looking at this right now. Oh. That's amazing. Damn, Rin is. She's hot. Yeah, she does stick. People go for IOE, but yeah, those are normies. Yeah. Oh man, new necks. Oh, I don't see it. Okay. Yeah, steal it. That's a good answer. I totally agree. Oh yeah. Didn't you say that instrumental had no instrumental, so just like loop one part over and over? Oh. That's very, very good. So I see you're playing with combinations. Ooh. All right. I think I'm gonna head out. It's kind of getting late. But before I do, I have one thing. Yeah, I got school. Look at that. Go into the Discord. Night.